For the first time in nearly 10 years, Auburn police are now investigating a homicide.
That's right. Police are telling us a man's body was found yesterday near a business district in the city. The Night Team's Damani Lewis spoke with people concerned for their safety.
Auburn police say a 33-year-old man was shot and killed not too far from this business district here in Old Town Auburn. A number of residents say they're on alert, even though police say the last murder here in the city happened nearly 10 years ago.
I was pretty scared. Definitely, I live really close to the area.
Near the iconic statue in Auburn, police are investigating a murder that happened in a secluded area near the train tracks on Park Street, just feet away from homes and a block away from a busy business district.
When I saw the address, I Googled it right away to see how close it was to my house. It's just a couple streets, and it freaked me out.
It's a little bit scary, but I understand that, you know, in every city, we've all got our own issues.
Auburn police say 33-year-old Larry Colvin's body was discovered Tuesday morning. Police aren't releasing many details, but say residents and business owners in the area have no reasons to worry.
This is an isolated incident in our estimation at this time. And again, I want citizens and the business community to know that they are safe.
Words that can only offer a small amount of comfort to those who live in the area. They say until a suspect is caught, they will remain on alert.
Just keeping my eyes open what's around me.
Investigators say the victim was from San Francisco, and that's where detectives will be heading tomorrow to follow up on this case. In Auburn, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 Night Team.